Back. This is breaking right now. We're working to learn more about this scene in South Buffalo. Police there of Bailey Avenue blocked off. This is right at Seneca. Crews are cleaning up a rollover crash. It happened just before 5 this morning. You can see a car right there with some front end damage. Our photographer at the scene says he saw one person taken away in an ambulance. Seneca Street is still open. So we're going to keep you posted as we learn more about this crash.